as well, too.
Trevante Benson, number 30, is the featured and busiest running back, and he's got the first carry of the night. But this Clemson defense, well, Scott Front has eaten up the blockers in recent years. It's Benson again breaking tackles and picks a line now on third and two. Benson for a third time plows straight ahead, and they do move. Get all revved up. Tech from the 16. Again, it's Benson who's carried the ball all four times. See Terrell at corner because Mark Field is out with a foot injury suffered in practice, and Marcus Edmond is still out injured. Marshall on the pitch. This is Clinton Lynch is a speedy back. Enjoy the game. Marshall, this is his very first keeper tonight. The tackles have been the trouble spot for this offensive line. Jahazel Lee slides over, starts at right tackle tonight. And that offensive line is beaten as Wilkins in there on this third down. Marshall retreating, and we'll just throw it to the bench. Took a brief look downfield. Feltz in every way. It's Marshall. Wanted to pitch it, and again, it's Austin.
Wrong, forcing a timeout when they had some momentum. False starts, mistakes.
They pitch it to Cottrell around the end, and he is swamped. One for four on third down. Marshall rolls to his left. Again, doesn't see anybody open now. Don't rush us. First down, Benson. And the one big play. I'm thinking about that trivia question. That's a good athlete. Again, Benson bounces off a man and shows some toughness. And nothing. Swarmed in the backfield. All right, Tech 3:18, two timeouts before halftime. Marshall back to throw, takes a shot downfield and threw it over the head of Muse, the safety who was covering him, and had a beat. Now Marshall, the keeper, and nowhere to go.
The committee's rankings, how they drop down. You can't really compare anything on Tuesday to what you see there.
Benson breaks a tackle, and Benson out near the 45. That's really
running back.
But off inside again. Benson was one of the guys who's outspoken this week. He said that Clemson State uses the same system.
Kelly started that back at Oregon. Are you a deep sleeper?
I'd like to have it tested. I'd like to know.
I would too. Yeah. Wrong with the quarterback and their pitch backs. We haven't seen that at all.
It's the only thing that's working. The Tigers keying in on it. It's increasing urgency for Tech to do something with this possession. Play clock down at two. Marshall pitches. And Lynch will not get there. Drop for a loss.
You also have Skalski right here. He's going to run. And here's the safety that you talked about, the freshman Simmons. Watch these guys fly to the football. Defend this inside to the outside. Linebacker Skalski gets there. But oh,
tell me, I can't find that. I just see.
Put that back up, right?
Chaos.
If he called that upset, I'd be impressed. Now, that is. And Jordan with the keeper.
That's nice. Let's give Matthew Jordan a chance to execute.
And Jordan again going to keep it. He's a guy that was
sent all over him.
Fourth and three. Jackets desperately need to make something of this drive. Option look, pitch late. And catching it was Cottrell. He Barrett's career because he's taken some heat for not coming up big with the pass game in big games. Desperately needed a pass play here. Marshall has to just heave it into the bench. They just had no chance
today.
Tigers jumping around on this second down and 10 play, and they test the middle again, and this game they get nine now. First down again, a brief look downfield, and now Marshall takes off and scampers
sloppy field.
Well, 4 yards on first down is something to celebrate for the Tech offense tonight. And now Marshall hesitating, didn't pitch it, and he is.
The pitch read, making a quick decision. Here he's just kind of waiting. And that Clemson defender, to me, Jalen Williams, 30, does a good job of just trying to just string that out and make him indecisive.
Marshall looking to throw and just has to fire it at the feet.
Because it's such a different offense to prepare for. They sprinkle it in throughout the spring and fall.
And there's the pitch. Cottrell collects it. It's hit hard. Simmons again. He's got good linebacker ink on that left arm, too. Third and six. Marshall delivers out of the hands. That was one that made his own 35. It's short. And that time they didn't make it. This time on fourth and six, Marshall scrambles. Had a man downfield. And the catch is made. Fight. Marshall takes off. He has some territory here to run. And Taquan Marshall will scoop into the end zone. Touchdown.
He half rolls this way and then watch the gap between the right guard here and the right tackle. He recognized that and just jumped it. Right away, gets a good block downfield by Ricky June. And finally gets into the end zone. There's a good look to make sure he got in for the progressive pylon cam.